animals I know with me, Dino Dan. One of my favorite flying prehistoric creatures is the Quetzalcoatlus. It was a huge pterosaur with wings as long as a school bus. Quetzalcoatlus lived during the late Cretaceous period, over 65 million years ago. The Quetzalcoatlus was the biggest flying thing ever. Wow, you are humongous.
Now you know, the Quetzalcoatlus was a pterosaur who lived over 65 million years ago during the Cretaceous period and was the biggest flying animal ever.